I want to make sure you don't see my nipples. You weren't recording when I said that, were you?
I was.
Hi, my name is Jamie Zarlingo, and I am a brand specialist. Over the summer, I was on maternity leave, and I was away from the office. I had Theodore on June 7th, 2019. I was actually scheduled to be induced on June 6th, and it was not at all what I expected it would be. I was not dilating at all, and it was very stressful. I kept thinking there was something wrong with me, and I just really wanted to meet my baby. All of the nurses and hospital staff that took care of me, both during labor and postpartum, were absolutely amazing. All of the nurses that I had, the lactation consultants, everybody was so kind and helpful. Being a first-time mom is very scary, and anything can go wrong, anything can happen in that room, but everybody was so comforting. And when I was still in labor overnight, my nurse was very calm and quiet and made sure I got a little bit of sleep before my baby came. And even after I came home, I got a letter from the hospital, and all of the nurses and staff that took care of me personally signed it and mentioned Theo by name, and that just felt really special that they remembered me and that they took the time to do that. I thought that that was just so special and personable. And so I just wanted to thank all of the labor and delivery nurses, postpartum mother baby nurses, not just the ones that took care of me, but all of you out there, especially our travelers. It's gotta be a tough job, especially when things don't go the way you hope, emergency situations, or unfortunately when people lose their babies. I can't imagine having to do something like that and being in the room when something like that happens. So the work that you do is appreciated. And I, again, just wanted to thank everyone who took care of me and my baby, and you just made that experience that much better for me.
Happy boy.